finally, two cars, yeah. We will run them together, but not any cars. FSR Model GT, the Ford Mustang, 1.7 scale, against Arma Infraction, Delta Plastic Corvette body, over here. Let's see the beasts. Here we go. Let's see them from inside. So this is the Arma Infraction V1. I'm running TP power motor only and Mamba 8S, but we are running 6-cell batteries. Graphene, UU, 100C, 6S. All right, with rubber tires, Arma, the Hoons. And on the FSR, we are running 6S as well, with the 2000 kV motor, the stock one, and the ESC is almost like hobby wing, 150 amps. Rubber tires as well. I love both, to be honest. Mine a little bit upgraded with these side skirts, carbon fiber, and these side skirts are stock here with the chassis of the FS. The chassis under the car is alloy. It's alloy, but the side skirts are plastic. And I love the Velcro, which you can close the body of the Mustang on the FSR. I liked it a lot. So both are 6S, and we are going to have fun. A lot of fun. All right? Yes. So here is the Infraction, the Corvette, and the Mustang. Here we are, let's launch them. 1, 2, 3.
Only 2000 kV hobby wing.
And that's 2000. Mine is 2700 on the Infraction. Here we are. 1, 2, 3. Guys, this is awesome.
Three, two, one, go!
I love this Corvette. I love the Arma Infraction. نزلنا. Here we are again. Let's go. Ready? واحد. عندك.
جاهز؟ 3, 2, 1, go!
الفورد يحلم. I finished my batteries. Drag racing to the max. Okay, Abdullah will show us drifting his style with the Mustang. And that's it for this video, guys. Thanks for sharing and liking and subscribing. Appreciate it a lot. See you in the next one. Ciao.